Hello and welcome to my home step DVD. This is the second one I've done. So the beginning of June now, 2010. So this routine is slightly watered down from what I've been doing in class recently. I made it a little bit easier to follow at home. You don't need quite as much space as you might do when you're in the studio with me. We're just going to march it wide. We're going to hold it here. We're going to go down and up. This time, just going down and up. Now remember, when you're doing these little squats down, send your bottom behind you. We're forwards and forwards. Okay, now lift your shoulders this time. So squeeze up, release down. And again, do two more. Okay, just squeeze it forward. Drop your chin as you go. And again, two more times. Okay, side bend, right and left. So you go side, centre up side. And again, well done. Okay, now same thing, we're at a reach. So you're going to reach away, lift up. And again, two more. Okay, now do your upper body twist. So you're going to go twist and push. And again, so as you're twisting, just looking over your shoulder. Do your four more. And again, two more times. One more. Okay, little arch here. We're going to tap the box, right and left. So you go right foot, left foot, that's it. Then just tell your brain where the box is. Get used to the rhythm. Then when you can, face the right leg. So remember, you're trying to get your full foot on top. Heel toe action, standing tall, yeah? Just full foot, down, down. And again, couple more. Okay, do one kick on each side. Just go kick down, down. And again, standing tall. Just a few more. Big and strong. Two more kicks. Okay, change the kick to a knee. Now do remember, if you feel your feet are in a wobble at any point, the first thing you do is get rid of your hands. Just focus on what your legs are doing. They're not going to burn the calories for you. Okay, let's do glute raise now. So pull your tummy in, nice and tall. Excellent. Let's do four more. And again, two more times. Okay, now do your curl this time. Heel up to your bottom. And again, looking good. Let's do four more. And again, just two more. Okay, change your curl to a tap. And again. Excellent. Focus on your breathing here. We'll do three more. Three. And again. One more time. Basic left leg. So stay on the left leg. Just start to take your feet a bit wider. See if you can use the full width of your box. Then if you want to, Anton in action. And again. Okay, now let's kick it this time. Kick again. Smooth and strong. Excellent. Really lift it up. Lifting it a bit. Lifting your ribs away from your hips. Excellent. Now a glute raise. Pull it. Excellent. Arms are tight. Okay, let's curl this time. Heel up to bottom. Two more, yes. Okay, change your curl to a tap. Just three taps. One more. Basic right. Now go wide right. Fancy arms if you fancy it. It's up to you. Stay here if you'd rather. Let's kick it here. Kick again. Knee lift. Another knee. Glute raise. And again. Do me a curl. Okay, take it back to a tap. Just three taps. One more. Basic left leg. Now go wide left. Fancy if you like. Less fancy if you'd rather. Okay, let's kick it last time. Knee lift. Glute raise. Then a curl. Kick again. Knee lift. Glute raise. Then a curl. Tap corner to corner. Three times. One more. basic right, now go wide right, and again, two more times, one more, just march on the top, hold it here, welcome, we've made it through the warm up. Okay, so take a moment to focus on your breathing. When you've caught your breath, just drop your right heel off the mat, just hold it there. Now, as well as stretching your calf muscle, what about putting your hands on the small of your back and opening up your chest? Draw your elbows as close as you can. Brilliant. Now, let that chest stretch go. Bend both knees so you're sitting down. As if on a bar stool, this is for deeper in your calf. Excellent. Now I want you to take a big step off behind with your right leg. I'm going to turn sideways so you can see better. I want you to bring your back heel up. Keep your chest up, but drop your knee down. You not to feel the stretch here, that's it. Excellent. Okay, bring your back foot up to your box. Straighten out the leg on top. Hips are lifted. Down the back of your left leg. Just hold it there a few seconds, draw me. That's it. Okay, let's roll up. All the way on the left leg. Left arm out of balance. Bring your right heel up. One leg is allowed. Just say if you hold your tummy in, it's easier. Alright, let's let that one go. Drop your left heel off the back. Press that one down. Again, I'm just pressing the heel downwards. Then hands are on the small back. Open up your chest. That's it. Now let your chest stretch go. Bend both knees. You're sitting down, back on that bar stool. Excellent. Now this time, big step off behind with your left leg. Again, I'll turn around so you can see. You bring your back heel up. Chest stays up. Drop your knee down. Nice stretch from your left hip. Okay, bring your back foot up to your box. Straighten that leg on top. Nice stretch down the back of this right leg. Excellent. Okay, now roll up for me. All the way onto your right leg. Right arm out of balance. When you've got balance, bring your left heel in. Excellent. Take your feet wide, turn your toes out, sit lower, and with your hands on your forearms, just see if you can ease your knees further away. That's it. Excellent. Okay, now bring your hands on your thighs, inch your feet closer, when you get to about here, drop your chin down, round up through your back, all the way up, low arch. Excellent. Okay, let's just get going, nice and easy, single kick, just walk it down, down. So smooth and strong, opposite arm punches if you want to, it's up to you. Do two more, yeah? Okay, change your kick to a knee. Now whenever you do your knee lifts, remember to lift your ribs away from your hips, chest up in other words. Then see if you can pick your knee up, even higher. Remember arms are optional, stay who you like. Let's try repeating it. It's three under knees, then we swap. 3, 2, 1, and again. 3, 2, 1. Just one more time. Okay, do you need a single knee, corner to corner, just for two? Now repeat to me. 3, 2. Repeat again. 3, 2. One more repeater. Okay, single knee, corner to corner. One more. Repeat to me. 3, 2, repeat again. 3, 2, one more time. 3, 2. Now do me single knee, corner to corner, and again. Repeat and watch my 3, 2. Do your repeating knee here again. 3, 2, one more time. Don't worry if you miss that. I'm going to show you again. Single knee twice. And again, I do on top the three knees. One knee, two knee, three knee. Then come down and repeat. That's it. Repeat again. 3, 2. Let's try it again. Two single knees. One more. on top for 3 knees. 1 knee, 2 knee, 3 knee, repeat to me. 3, 2, repeat again. 3, 2, single knee twice. And again, on top for 3. Now if you get confident in that clap here, repeat to me. There are 3 claps. Do it again, I always feel obliged to point there. Single knee twice. And again, on top of 3 knees, really confident on the hop, repeat to me, 3, 2, repeat again, one more time through, single knee, corner to corner, and again, on top of 3, 3, 2, repeat to me, 3, 2, one more time, listen, do me single curl here. So focus on your breathing. We're going to go back to that. Before we do, let's build up the next little bit. Keep curling. And again. Okay, now do your basic before. We're going to do 4 basics. 2 more. 1 more. Single curl, corner to corner. 4 times. 2 more. 1 more. Basic for 4. 4. And again, next time you're doing these basics on your own. Listen, single curl here. Get ready to count out the basics. Yeah, we've got 4. Do your basics for 4. So 4. And again, keep them going. Have a little look at mine. Keep doing your basic. Single curl here. I did open lunge for 6. Watch your try. Open lunge for 6. Open 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, single curl here. Now when you do those lunges, keep curling while I explain. It's really important to only do a little gentle tap to the floor. Yeah, just a little toe tap, as if you dip your toe into hot bath water. Don't try and attempt to put your heel down. Okay, shall we have a go? Get ready. Open lunge for 6. Open 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, single curl here. So you've got that forward reach you can. Make sure you pull your tummy in, protecting your back. Open lunge for 6. Open 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, single curl here. Now we're going to abandon the single curl next time, yeah? Listen, do open lunge for 6. Open 6. 5, 4, 3, 2. Do me single knee here. And again. Now on top for 3. 3, 2. Repeat to me. 3, 2. Repeat again. New move coming up. Do me glute raise here. Now remember, when you take your hands above your head, you put more pressure on your back. Pressure's not a bad thing, it's quite a good thing actually. You need to work out back, so if you feel any discomfort, keep your hands low, right? Yeah? Okay, couple more. So, listen carefully. Open lunge for 6. Open 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, single curl here. So we're just practicing. While we're practicing, we'll put the curls in. Get ready. Open lunge for 6. Open 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, single curl here. Now if you want to, you can add a little bit of propulsion. Open lunge for 6. This time. Open 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, single curl here. Next time, instead of curls, we've got our 2 single knees. Get ready. Open lunge for 6. Open 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, single knee here. One more. On top the 3. 3, 2. Repeat to knee. Nice big knees. Do it again. 3, 2. Glute raise now. We've learned all the bare bones. We've got a few little modifications to put in. Open lunge for 6. Open 6. 5. A little bit of a pulse. Maybe one, two. Single knee here. And again. Two more. One more time. Glute raise. And again. Come on, pause. Looking good. Let's do four more. And then we'll start that again. Two more. Okay, from the top. Then pull into six. Then pull six. Then a little punch in if you like. Brilliant. Single knee here. Another one. On top for three. Three, two. Repeat a knee. Three, two. Repeat again. Three, two. Glute raise now. What about hop? Tilt to you. Two more. Get ready. Lunge for six. Open six. Five, four, three, two. Single knee now. And again. On top for three. Three, two. Repeat a knee. Three, two. Do it again. Now, I want to keep these repeaters going. Watch my change. Three, two, one. Watch your try. And go knee, step back, knee. Now, I'm stepping back with the foot that hit the box, yeah? The bottom of the box steps back. Knee, step back. Knee, step back, knee. Watch your change. If you can, get lower. If any bit of your body, especially back, won't let you get lower, then stay tall. Knee, step back, and again. Can we do it two more times? Knee, step back. Knee, step back. One more. Looking good. Glute raise here. One more hop. It's up to you. Two more. Looking good. Open lunge for six. Open six. Five, four, three, two. Single knee here. And again. On top for three. Three, two. Knee step back. Knee get lower. And again. Knee lower. Glute raise now. And again. Two more. One more time. Listen. Single kick now. And again. Focus on your breathing. Looking good. Smooth and strong. Nice and big. Two more. From the top. Open lunge for six. Open six. Five, four, three, two. Single knee here. Another one. On top for three. The hop is optional. Knee step back. Can you get lower? Can you touch your box? Back on. Glute raise now. We'll hop if you like. Two more. Next bit to add in. Single kick, please. And again. Nice and big. Excellent. Let's do four more. And again. Two more. One more time. Listen. Repeat a kick. Three, two. Repeat again. Three, two. And again. Once again, it's very light touches the floor. Supporting you gently with that. Brilliant. Doing two more repeaters. That's it. One more. Now on the floor, I'm going to jack. This is a half jack. If you want to, here's a full jack. Single kick now. Listen. You're going to do the full jacks. Make sure your heels are staying on the floor. And look out for leading leg, because you might lose it. Listen. Repeat to kick for three. Three, two, one more time. Three, two, jacks this time. For eight, seven, six, five. Here's the half ones if you want them. Single kick here. And again, next time, we're going to call that being hard. We're going to do repeat to kick once and four jacks. And then we're going to repeat it. Two more. Okay, do we repeat to kick for three? Three, two, jacks this time. Just four, three, lunge here. Four, six, five, four, three, two, single knee. And again, on top the three, little hop maybe, knee step back, knee can you get lower, and again, knee lower, glute raise here, power up, big strong, listen up, repeat to kick the three, jacks this time, we've got four, brilliant, repeat to kick again, now watch the change here, jacks for four, I did kick, no kick, kick, no kick, kick, no kick, kick and jack, you just wiggle on no kick, kick, no kick, kick, no kick, jack now, for four, listen, open lunge for six, okay, six, five, four, three, two, single knee here, and again, on top the three, little hop maybe, knee step back, knee lower, one more, knee lower, glute raise here, really power up, two more, get ready, kick, no kick, kick, no kick, jacks this time, just for four, brilliant, kick, no kick, kick, no kick, jacks this time, listen up, last time, open lunge now, four, six, five, four, three, two, single knee, and again, on top to three, two, knee step back, knee, can you get lower, and again, knee, get lower, glute raise now, power, and again, two more, wiggle it up, kick, no kick, kick, no kick, jacks this time, just for four, brilliant, kick, no kick, kick, no kick, jacks now, very last time, open lunge for six, open, six, five, four, three, two, single knee down, one more, on top the three, little hop maybe, knee step back, knee get lower, and again, knee lower, glute raise now, pull it, lift up, two more, one more time, kick, no kick, kick, no kick, jacks for four, four, three, last time, kick, no kick, kick, no kick, jacks for 12, 11, 10, make sure your heels are down, keep it going, heel there, and again, come on bar, listen, single curl now, well done, focus on your breathing, change your curl to a tap, and again, that's it, excellent, really breathe, and again, two more, one more, just march on top, hold it here, slow tap, right, left, out, and in, and again, how are you feeling, are you alright? I'm really hot, I'm in the studio out of hours of course, I think the air conditioner's gone off, keep focusing, only tap, on your breathing, four more, then a little stretch, two more times, one more, okay, drop your right heel off the back and press it down, then put your hands on the small of your back, just hold it here for a nice chest stretch. Of course I should say that I have already done one class before I did this one with you, so I was already hot when we started. Let your chest stretch go, then both knees are sitting down, take your right hand high, behind your head, ease your hand between your shoulders. Let's just take advantage of your heel wall, get a nice stretch here. Now let the arm stretch go. Big step up behind, with your right leg. Here's what it looks like on the side. Heel comes up, chest is knees up, drop your knee down, just hold it there. Then bring your back foot up to your box. You're going to straighten out the leg on the top. Should be your left leg, just hold it there for me. Nice stretch. On your hamstring on this side. Excellent. Okay, now roll up for me. Hold it, left leg, left arm out for balance. Bring your right heel in. Okay, let out of here. Drop your left heel off the back. Press that one down. Hands on the floor of the back. Open up your chest. Nice chest stretch. Let your chest stretch go. Bend both knees, sitting down. Left hand goes high. Behind your head. Feet away again. Okay, now let this arm stretch go. Big step off with your left leg. Bring the heel up. Remember to keep your chest up, then drop your knee down. Just so you can feel it here. That's it. Excellent. Then bring your back foot up to your box. Straighten down the one on top. Nice stretch down the back of this leg. Just hold in here a few seconds. Okay, let's roll up. All the way onto your right leg. Bring your left heel in. So I think we've done 30 minutes there. Well done. Come down onto the floor. Take your feet wide. Sit lower. With your hands or your forearms, just see if you can ease your knees away. Try and get a stretch on the end there. Excellent. Okay, now bring your hands on your thighs. Inch your feet closer. When your feet get about hip distance apart, just drop your chin down, round up through the back. All the way up, give your legs a shake, shake your hands up and down, away. I'm half an applause, you. Thanks for joining us today. I'll see you again soon.